this opportunity. Everybody want to be a beast until it's time to do what beasts do. Everybody want to be a beast. Everybody got a lion. Tattoos of lions. Lions all on their Twitter face, but everybody got the lion thing now, they tweet now. Roar. But when it's time to practice, you ain't on beast mode. When it's time to watch film, you ain't on beast mode. You ain't watching your dudes. Let me say this and I'm getting out of here. Can I be real with y'all? Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catch that gazelle, when he catch that zebra. Can I be real with y'all?
Don't
try to study this when y'all finish and tell me if I'm telling the truth. If a lion see an animal that's wounded, or a real hunter see an animal that's wounded, what do they do? They watch him, but they don't do what? They don't kill him. Why don't they kill him? He already hurt. And they beast. A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Do you know that even before the gazelles get there, that the lions start listening to the gazelle? They plan and they all stop and they steal and they wait for the gazelle to come. Do you know that they take a couple lions and say, y'all go that way, and then boom, y'all chase the gazelle. Don't even eat them. Just chase them and make them come this way. And when they get this way, they playing games. Cause real lions like to hunt. They love the process.